You serve customers, but you also support communities in a really big way. And I wonder, maybe you could talk about that for a minute also.
You know, Matt, you know, very few companies get a chance to celebrate their centennial. And so we were fortunate that last year we celebrated our 100th anniversary. And so my head of marketing, you know, Marissa Thalberg, my head of stores, Joe McFarland, got together and we brainstormed on what can we do to celebrate our centennial, but how can we give back at the same time? And they came up with this incredible idea of allowing our customers in the community to give us proposals, like mini grant proposals, on projects within their hometown that Lowe's can come in and help them to complete. And so we got thousands of submissions from around the country. And we chose 100 of those submissions to be the 100 hometown projects that we would do. We spent well over $10 million to do this. And if my memory's correct, we actually touched 34 different states in order to do these 100 hometown projects. They're some of the most wonderful projects, from going in and remodeling a women's shelter or going to a VFW and modernizing it. We had one great project where this theater in this small town that was downtown had been closed many years. They would love for it to reopen so they could give the kids a chance to enjoy the arts. We went in and we reopened that theater and modernized it. You know, in my own hometown of Brownsville, Tennessee, the police department and some of the city officials didn't even have, you know, a proper office to house them, didn't have a break room, didn't have any place for them to actually do anything while they were waiting to go to work or coming from work. And we took an old abandoned bank building downtown, and we're working with the city to modernize that and turn it into a place where the police and the fire department can go and have their own space that's modern and that reflects all of their work. And I can just go on and on and on. And it's, again, it's consistent with Lowe's commitment to try to think about the community. Because as I said, we want to take care of our associates, delight our customers, and make our communities better. And, you know, and that's just one of the many things that I'm really proud of. And if we just, well, we got to find ways to continue to pay it forward and continue to find ways to make the communities and where we operate, you know, better because we're there.